The zoology degree here at the University of Reading offers a true zoology degree. So from the minute you walk through the door, you are studying zoology, not general biology.
There's a really wide diversity of academic interest in the school, ranging from people focusing on invertebrates and invertebrate zoology, all the way up to the largest ecological systems using big data. The staff in the school are really happy to share their knowledge and their expertise with the students that we have in, and I think that's one of the strengths of the teaching that we have at the university.
At the University of Reading, we have a strong focus on building our students' practical skills and experience, both indoors in the teaching laboratories and outside in our fantastic biodiverse campus. In the lab, we're using zoological specimens to study morphology, to learn dissection techniques, and outdoors, we're looking at survey methods for finding out where animals are and what they're doing, animal behaviour.
We cover a range of topics in zoology, such as marine biology, conservation, ecology, and lots more. There's a whole breadth of topics that we cover. We've been able to gain a lot of different experiences throughout the course, such as practical experiences, such as reptile handling in our reptiles module. And we've also been able to interact with a lot of fossil specimens in a lot of our practicals.
So the University of Reading offers a range of field courses. The one I attended was a paleoecology field course where we helped excavate a hadrosaur. It was amazing. I'd go back there tomorrow. The amount of information I absorbed is just incredible. My favourite part of studying zoology at Reading is probably the amount of practicals we've had, hands-on experience and just expanding my knowledge of stuff I didn't even know existed. I would definitely recommend studying zoology at Reading. I think the facilities are great, the lecturers are top in their field. I would recommend it to anyone interested in zoology.